and from Leonard Lipton and Peter Jarrow. Peter Jarrow, of course, of Peter, Paul and Mary, Puff the Magic Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. And Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow wherever they came. A pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. And Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One great night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. His head was bent with sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the Sherry Lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff that mighty dragon sadly slipped away. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Magic Dragon. Great song.